In this video, I will solve your doubts about how to remove header from GoDaddy page and whether or not it is possible to do this. As you can see, I have this basic website on the GoDaddy website builder, and I have the home page and the privacy policy page. As you can see, both of them have a header. Now, is it possible to completely delete a header from a specific page or the entirety of the website? As you might be aware, when you hover over any section, you have these three dots here, and you will be able to delete the section altogether, like this. It is going to go away, and you can repeat this process as many times as you wish. You can add them back if necessary, but the point is, if you go back into the header, what you will notice is that there is no option here. This is also true for the bottom of your page, so the footer. You will only be able to change the layout. So, can you even go about doing this, or is it completely impossible? Can you hide the section somehow? Sadly, even if you click the header section and you browse through all of the options, you go into navigation here and you try to go into any page, it is always going to appear. It seems like removing the header altogether from a GoDaddy page is impossible, and this is a limitation from the GoDaddy website builder. Like I said, this is also true for the footer, so the bottom of any page, and it is always present. Of course, what you can do is remove a lot of the elements. So as you can see here, I have this cover media. I could remove it altogether, I could remove this button, and just remove a bunch of things. By removing these things, I would be able to essentially have a clean header, but as it stands today, completely removing it by the single click of a button is impossible. You will have to hide certain elements or take them away, and this is the only option that you have regarding removing a header in the GoDaddy website builder. The purpose of this video is not to spread misinformation, but to let people be aware about the limitation of not being able to remove a header altogether from a GoDaddy page and what alternatives you can consider, like hiding the elements. If this video cleared up any questions that you had, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching!